What's next in there for you? Should we wait?
Exactly. Waiting is no excuse.
Let's be patient.
Likewise, keep praying. Leave that graveyard alone.
No grave?
No slave.